ride to the bee with my hopes and my dreams like a boat in the sea. Let it ride from the west to the east. Be the best you can be. Let the rest in peace. Well, I try. What's good, E-Fam? You already know who it is. It's Shaka Shine, and I'm coming back at it with another reaction on Shaka Shine Reacts. Today, I got to give a big old shout out to Don. Their request was Third Base, and this is Pop Goes the Weasel. Now, for the people that have been, you know what I'm saying, hit that like button, hitting that subscribe button, and hitting that comment button, then I got to say thank you. You know what I mean? I truly appreciate every single one of y'all. I got to give credit when credit's due, and y'all deserve all the credit, so I got to say thank you. Truly appreciate every single one of y'all. Now, with that being said, a lot of y'all still sleeping on my music. I make music, and I got a song out every single Friday of 2021. If you want to check out my music, links right underneath the like button. For the people that are waiting on their requests, as you can see, we're getting to every single one of y'all. If I said I put it on the list, it's on the list and it's coming up. But you can always skip the line by hitting me with the donation. Links right underneath the like button, and I get your reaction out within 48 hours. Now, as far as Third Base goes, never heard of them. New to me, new to the channel. But Don said that this is that old school good stuff. You know what I mean? So we're going to find out what he's trying to get me to find out today. So let's get straight to the reaction.
Time! I said, drop those bits off! Now, because you've all been so good, we're going to have some cookies.
That looks like Mrs. Doubtfire, to be real.
Yeah! Not! First, we're all going to sing Pop Goes the Weasel. You know I'm legit, you know why? Because I'm from the street. Word to your mother's own.
And then that last little part, I ain't going to lie, it kind of looked like Vanilla Ice. Let me go back.
Because I'm from the street.
Yeah, that looks like Vanilla Ice to me. Again, I know it's not actually Vanilla Ice, but that's just the vibe that it's giving me. I really wish that this was in better quality, but like I said, this is apparently some old school stuff. So this is the best quality I could find.
Word to your mother's own.
Pop goes the pop, goes the wine, and then the weasel. I see the empty pocket needs a refill. I got a squad with a list of complainers. I should have started rape. Rappers against phony entertainers. So we can make it known that we won't get swayed. It's 91, son, so something's gotta change.
Okay. So, 91 kind of gives me a time frame, you know what I'm saying? They're smooth with it. It's already off top. The beginning of it with the little skits, I love skits when it's a music video, so I gotta give them credit for that. And then it sucks you in to bring you right into the first verse, I believe. And they seem to be actually hitting it pretty good, so let's keep it going.
So we can make it known that we won't get swayed. It's 91, son, so something's gotta change. Getting paid, pedal speakers and soda pop. Pop, pop, pop goes the weasel, his drawers drop, drop, drop. Why not take your top 10 pop head? Fix the music and make sense, this rhyme's fit. I guess it's the fact that you can't be autistic. Intricate raps becoming so simplistic. I got a strong mind, it doesn't have to be spoon fed. And I can read, or does it have to be read?
Okay, and that's a good... See, this is how you know we're heading in the opposite direction. So it seems like in this time, they're pretty much talking about we don't need simple rhymes anymore. We can start getting more and more technical with our rhymes, you know what I'm saying? More intricate with our rhymes. And it feels like we got to a point, I think probably late 90s, early 2000s is like the peak of trying to be intricate when you're doing raps. And then it just kind of started going back down to simplicity. So it is what it is. Let me take this back and keep it pushing.
Strong mind, it doesn't have to be spoon fed. And I can read, or doesn't have to be read. So some stay illiterate and feeble, legally licked. You go the ways of the weasel.
Pop, pop goes the weasel, the weasel. Pop, pop goes the weasel, the weasel. Pop, pop.
Okay, I do have to say that for them to talk about their songs don't need to be so simplistic, it's funny because he says that and it goes right into one of the most simple hooks I've heard in a while. You know what I'm saying? Simple mantra, period, point blank. So that is kind of a 50-50 for me, but let's keep it pushing.
Pop, pop goes the weasel, the weasel. Pop goes the weasel, cause the weasel.
Okay, hold on. I'm so lost in the concept of this music video. Like, it looks like they're showing some party scenes, some scenes where they're like locked up, maybe in a dungeon or some kind of facility, and then this random part of him like on a throne in the middle of rocks. So I don't really understand where this concept is coming from. So if y'all can help me out, please let me know in the comments.
In one period, appearing in complex structure like a pyramid. The paper before the media presence. You learn lessons from the face of false legend. Stop vexing on his clothes, you ain't originate. The thin ice is skate upon a break and set you straight. Ate up on the plate, now who's Diesel? Not the weasel, not the weasel. Pop goes the weasel.
Okay, so that verse could have been better. The dude that has the cane, he has some good parts of the beginning a little bit, but that I feel like could have been harder. It's not a bad song, I just feel like it could be harder so far. Either way, let's get right back into this hook and keep it pushing. And like, is that supposed to mean something else? Pop goes the weasel because the weasel goes pop, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, teach me some. Teach me some right there in the comments. Homie was getting down right there though. Homie was getting down. Let's watch that again. Tell me homie wasn't getting down. Try to say that.
You stole somebody's record, then you looped it, you looped it. You boosted the record, then you looped it, you looped it. Yo, I came from Cali and they hooped it, they hooped it. But now you're getting sued, kinda stupid. Boosted tracks get slapped, you got no haps to reach the four corners of the maps. For the kids in Kansas, to those who speak Spanish, doing crazy damage so the whack gets banished. Can't manage the truth until you buy weight.
This homie's, he's fresh. If y'all know, let me know what each of them are, like their names. But homie with the glasses, I'm pretty sure he was the same one that was dancing. Man, he on point, man. He was on point. Doing crazy damage so the whack gets banished. Can't manage the truth until you buy weight. You ain't quick, so you switch off the exit from a highway to rest. But a crook have to take a second look. Ever heard of a chef who can't cook? But the minister prompt can lay laws. Ayo, Pete Nice, rip the mic and go for yours. Rose for mine.
Okay, so, actually he just said his name. Let me go back. Number one is this homie, the first homie, fresh as hell. Like, I am messing with him. Second homie, he keeps having some all right lines, and then he has some good lines and then some all right lines, and he keeps, like, teeter-tottering on that. But let's see if I can hear that dude's name. I can lay laws. Ayo, Pete Nice, rip the mic and go for your... So Pete Nice, is that what his name is? This one right here that has the cane, Pete Nice? Let me know in the comments. I'm pretty sure that's what I heard. So yeah, let me know. Goes for mine, I goes for mine. Find the prime, won't eat the green eggs and swine. Online like the search in a hoodie with the woody. Get a disc or tape and Sam Goody. Why'd you run through the door? Some left open. Open off the scenes of the crime smoking. I got putting them up like a stud, see? Blowing up like I'm throwing up a beef patty. Sell out.
Wait. Hold on, I gotta go back.
Why'd you run through the door? Some left open. Open off the scenes of the crime smoking. I got putting them up like a stud, see? Blowing up like I'm throwing up a beef patty.
Blowing up like I'm doing what to a beef patty? Sorry, y'all, I gotta...
I got putting them up like a stud, see? Blowing up like I'm throwing up a beef patty.
Blowing up like I'm throwing up a beef patty? I don't necessarily understand where that's coming from, so y'all already know. If you know that reference, let me know.
Sellouts run about like the measles. No cures, cause pop goes the weasel.
Pop goes the weasel, the weasel. Pop goes the weasel, the weasel. Pop goes the weasel, the weasel.
Pop goes the weasel, cause the weasel goes pop.
Again, so yeah, I try to get into it, but The hook isn't bad, it's just not great in my opinion. I can see why people like it though, you know what I'm saying? I can see, especially in the time, this was probably, people were probably going, getting down with this, you know what I'm saying? But I've also said, I think it's maybe I've been listening to too much Beastie Boys because they're too intricate for this, you know what I'm saying? So that's my main complaint is, and it's mainly because they said they don't need to be so simple, and then they come out with one of the most simple hooks I've heard in a little bit now.
Pop, pop goes the weasel, the weasel. Pop, pop.
And what is BVMTV? I've never heard of that before as well. Let me know. Is that some, is that, was that part of MTV beforehand? Was that the first MTV? Like, I thought MTV was the first MTV, like, was the first channel for mainly music videos and stuff. So I could be wrong though. So let me know. Put that in the comments. And they seem to really not, again, I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be Vanilla Ice, you know what I'm saying? And I'm pretty sure they do not like him or something because y'all know, y'all just saw. Okay, so I will have to say that third base, Don, this was pretty dope. I'm not going to lie. The only thing that I said that I could say is when they say that they don't need anything to be simplified, but yet they put something that's super simple out. You know what I'm saying? And that Pete dude, he was all right. But the other dude with the glasses, man, I'm messing with his flow, his cadence on point. I do wish that this was in better quality, but it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? Besides all that, I'm definitely down to listen to some more third bass. So, if you've been making it this far, you might as well hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that comment button. Let me know your favorite third bass song and what else you want to see me react to. If you're already doing that and making it this far, then I got to say thank you. I truly appreciate every single one of y'all. Please don't forget about my music. I got that song out every single Friday of 2021. If you want to check out my music, it's right underneath the like button. So check that out. And with all that being said, you know I'll be back at it with another reaction tomorrow.